Our graduate leaves the program, the MSc in Digital Marketing Strategy at Trinity Business School, as highly skilled and highly demanded digital marketing strategist. To do this, we have to achieve two things. First, we offer very practical and technically oriented module that will allow them to master the skills of search engine optimization and search engine advertisement and social media marketing. And second, we also give them the possibility to develop their long-term business acumen. And they have modules such as business ethics, science, technology and markets, digital business model, and so forth and so on. The type of student that we're looking for are highly motivated students, extremely flexible and open-minded students. They're going to be working with real clients. So we want people who are professional, who are respectful, and also who are open-minded. They're going to be working in group with other nationalities. We have 29 nationalities in the masters.
I chose to study at Trinity for three main reasons. The first one is that the Master's in Digital Marketing Strategy is highly ranked in the world. The second one is because of the city of Dublin. I really like it. It's enjoyable, but also it is actually a hub for tech companies and a lot of multinationals, so it's a great place to be part of. And the third reason is also because of Trinity itself, because it's such a great school where you can actually get a lot of insights and a lot of great opportunities, meet nice people. So I really came for it because of its historical background too. So what I really liked about this master's is that we didn't just get actually an overview of conceptual theories. We of course had to have a structure to base our knowledge on, but we had to work on several projects that involved real companies, their real budgets, so they really trusted us.
So our graduates are in huge demand. They basically find jobs in three areas. They might work for the likes of Google, Facebook, HubSpot, you know, those type of big digital players that are all located here near the campus. They can also work in digital communication agencies here or all over the world. And finally, they might go for more traditional businesses and work on the client side. And they might work for banks or for insurance or for retailers that all need the skills associated with digital marketing and digital strategy.
Last week I started my first week at Google, so I'm very happy. I'm an account manager there, and actually I'll be working on the UK and Irish market. So pretty exciting. Actually, I got the job even before getting my thesis grade.